Okay guys, welcome to this video. Today I'm gonna show you how to get gems in Banning Simulator 2, okay? Cause I haven't seen anyone else making a video about this. So, what you need to do is actually, cause you know when you hit these, you don't get any gems, okay? And I thought it would be helpful if you guys knew how to get the gems, cause you're gonna need the gems when you are gonna make masterworked pets, okay? And the way you make the masterworked pets, if when you get a normal pet in prestige 20, you can masterwork them. So that means if I were to say get my pets right here, if I were to get this pet prestige 20 and then I could masterwork it, and you need gems to masterwork it. So what you're gonna do is go to the island over here or the part. And in this part, every time you kill these, you can see you get gems. So you can see my gems going up. And this is the only part of the map where you actually get gems. So this was actually just to help you guys. This is the place you get the gems in Banning Simulator 2 at the moment. And if you want to know, the best pets is down at the bottom. Cost 200k for each egg and you get these pets out of it. This is the best I got at the moment, but yeah. Peace out guys. Hope this will help. I hope this was helpful. Like and subscribe for more. Peace out.